Please, state your name.
River Alea Catherine Jones.
8-2. Before we begin, I need to be certain that you are fully aware of what we are about to do here, El. The procedure will not erase any of your memories. It will only seal some of the mapped neural pathways, thus blocking certain memory clusters. As a result, the frequency of recall in your day-to-day life will be moderately diminished, and you might struggle with long-term memory access. Are you completely certain that this is what you want?
Yes.
Before we begin, I need to be certain that you are fully aware of what we are about to do here, El. But I have to hear you say this out loud.
Yes, I agree.
Forgive me, but I must repeat this one last time. The procedure will not erase any of your memories. It will only seal some of the mapped neural pathways, thus blocking certain memory clusters. As a result, the frequency of recall in your day-to-day life will be moderately diminished, and you might struggle with long-term memory access. Are you completely certain that this is what you want?
I'm not certain of anything, Ollie. Are you?
I cannot guarantee that these pathways will never be reopened.
I am aware of that.
Is your decision final?
Yes, it is.
Please, state your name.
River Alea Catherine Jones.
On the count to 10, you will start to relax, and at the end you will feel entirely void. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10.
Pick up. Hey.
Hey, did I wake you?
Yeah. No, I must have dozed off. It's okay. When did you arrive?
A couple hours ago. How's the baby doing?
He is asleep, just like his mommy. How about you?
It turned out that someone on board of the Shuttle Europe allegedly came down with the new flu. So now they're stuck in the docking bay for decontamination.
How is Jan August?
He's in there too, poor sucker. But I met Olivia Tambor.
Oh, you've met the boss lady. How's she in person?
She's tiny.
No way.
I was surprised too. Still just as creepy as on the Vicol. We'll get along fine though. I can feel it.
Ethan Emmanuel knows women best.
Well, it's basically a completely new station using Orbit 2 as a backbone. You can't really tell that it used to be something else before. This Watanabe guy is truly a genius architect.
Big words.
I'm telling you, if we had this level of functionality and comfort on Mars Orbital, we wouldn't have left.
You know that's not why we left.
I'm only kidding, Al. If anything, you would say the place is lacking a soul. You want to go wreaking havoc?
Let me look. Earth gravity still sucks. Lights on. Yeah, looks like it'll rain forever. There's enough energy out there to take us to Titan. We sure chose the perfect time of the year to move in. Oh, he kicked!
He did? Hello, baby.
Wait, he did it again.
I love you all.
We love you too, Ethan. And missing you so much. It feels much longer.
I'm always with you, Olivia. Even from above.
Very funny.
How's Frankie doing?
You know, he's acting out. Hang on, I'll go check on him. Frankie?
Go away.
Your father's on. Do you want to say hi?
No.
You heard that?
Yeah.
He's locked himself in again.
Oh, I forgot to tell you. I installed the parental access pack last night. Maybe it's a good time to try it out.
You mean I can invade my son's privacy whenever I want to?
Yeah, pretty much.
Let's give it a shot. What do I do?
I already sent you an invite. You gotta go to the mainframe and allow the app in your account.
In the study? That's two flights of stairs. Can't I do it from the wrist comm?
Not the first time.
Do you know how much I weigh?
A little exercise never hurt anyone.
I'll tell you about exercise. You just get back here.
Or to bear in mind that the signal can also be affected by the weather conditions where you live, or at the location from which the signal is uplinked. For example, bad weather in South Asia or Mexico may affect the clarity of the reception. The satellite dish is not receiving the signal.
Shit! Power went out again. Moonshine.
You're welcome, Starlight. Again, be careful going down. Here's a soundtrack for you. Sorry, not that one. Are you managing okay?
Sure. Just being careful, as ordered. Oh, I need the key for the basement.
I think I left it on the kitchen table. Or somewhere there for sure.
What if Frankie finds it?
Don't worry. He's a big boy now. And what can he find in the basement anyway? A dangerous relic from an old time?
Jason, I need you to help me for a second.
I'm... Oh, of course, the battery dies at the best possible moment. Okay, to the study. Francis? Ugh. Lights off. Another big difference between Ethan and me is that he loves water and all water creatures, while I would rather be on Mars where water is so scarce and the largest organism is only visible through a microscope. Although I have a diver in my family from my mother's side. My great-grandfather used to swim with the great white sharks. I wonder if these are extinct now. Okay, what was it? 4477 or 4377? Guess I should check my info pad for the code. Thank you. Okay, let's see now. Okay. Fingers crossed. Okay, Francis, let's see if you can escape your mother so easily. Hello, baby. Who are you, hmm? Tell Mommy who you are. You are Thunder? No, too Norse, not like you. You will be Light. Lucien. Lucien.
Elena?
Yes?
The satellite dish is not receiving a signal.
Sorry, my battery went out and a Frankenstein-like monster showed up, but I killed it with a smile.
I spilled my moon hat because of you.
You can't spill stuff in zero-G.
Such a smart-ass belongs in the study.
I already finished the job in the study. What are you up to now?
Not much. Just sitting here, enjoying a moon hat while the others are stuck in decon and thinking of you.
So basically floating around in zero-G.
Oh yeah. And also, I'm naked.
Right now, the idea of zero-G feels way more attractive than the naked you. I'm sorry, darling.
How about both?
Sure, I'd be right over. As soon as I manage the stairs. You're not gonna see me coming, little man. Frankie?
Hello, Alaya.
Switch off, Sophie.
Francis? Huh?
When his father come back?
Mother? Frankie? Lou? What's going on? Kazumi, Voyager 1231 River, Alea Catherine Jones requesting assistance to exit. Again? What's going on? Kazumi, Voyager 1231 River, Alea Catherine Jones requesting assistance to exit. Is this a baby crib? freaking sharp now? Ethan. Kazumi? Kazumi, come in. Kaz?
Thank you.
Marge Rivarolea, are you with me?
Kaz, what happened?
There was an interference with your console.
What interference?
Something in here. I can't read the data. Interesting.
You can't...
I suggest to speak in private. Come to MedScan. I need to examine you anyway.
Why do I need to be examined?
I'm executing a force shutdown now.
Kaz, are you there? That's enough, Kaz.
Jones?
Al, are you all right?
Is this your way of showing concern, Alice?
But I am concerned. I guess you haven't checked your mailbox.
Damn it, he sent it to everyone?
You pissed him off real good.
Until the remote observation cycle is concluded? That's another month at least. How can this idleness be of any use? I don't get it.
For all it matters, I am on your side.
Oh, that changes everything.
What? You don't believe I want you to find your husband?
I believe you don't care.
Oh well, you might be right.